look at this. It almost makes you miss the water. At least we could put off the cleanup.
Yeah, basements flooded. Fields are now a muddy mess as well. Anuso's Brian Hamrick is showing us the before and after. New tonight at 6.
Yeah, still lots of work to do. For example, things you don't think about. This is an antibacteria that they're spraying here at Riverside Academy because the kids will be coming back to school here, and that river was so contaminated. Just part of the work that still needs to be done.
This is an aluminum beam of symbolism. It's the final piece of the Newport floodgate being put away. More than a job done.
It's a good feeling. Just means that business on the river is back to normal and things can proceed.
All a testament to how far 4 or 5 feet is in flood distance. In Newport Wednesday, high water covered the parking lot at BB Riverboat, and now water low enough to open tomorrow. This is the Riverview Academy before, and now ready for students to return. On the east end, water that covered the street is almost back to the banks. At this house, the water was deep in the garage, now not gone, but going. At the inner circle, water that covered the entire parking lot, now down far enough for cleanup to begin. We took a closer look today. The sunken dance floor looks like it needs a lifeguard, and there's thousands of dollars in damage to sound equipment alone.
We just started cleaning up. As you can see, the water's still out there, and I got all the people inside and outside working, and hopefully we get back in business in about 4 weeks.
Now, the kids here at Riverside Academy have been going to school up in Avondale. They're hoping to get back in their own school as soon as tomorrow. Brian Hamrick, News 5.